We are asked to solve and check the given linear equation in one variable. To solve the equation means to determine the value of the variable that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To solve the equation, we isolate the variable on one side of the equation. We are given the equation 3 times the quantity 2x minus 5 equals negative 30. This is classified as a multi-step equation. For the first step, we will simplify both sides of the equation by clearing the parentheses and combining like terms, which means that the given equation, the first step, is to distribute 3. Distributing the 3, we have 3 times 2x, which is 6x. Now for the next product, we will think of this as 3 times negative 5, which is negative 15, giving us minus 15. And this is equal to negative 30. If you're wondering why the minus 5 was treated as negative 5, remember subtracting positive 5 is equivalent to adding negative 5, which means the given equation is equivalent to the equation 3 times the quantity 2x plus negative 5 equals negative 30. If we distribute 3 in this form, 3 times 2x is 6x, we have 6x plus 3 times negative 5 is negative 15 equals negative 30. And we know that plus negative 15 is equivalent to minus 15. So when distributing, if we have subtraction, we treat the term as negative, and if their product is negative, we have subtraction. If their product is positive, we have addition. Continuing, the next step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term, which in this equation is 6x. To isolate 6x, we need to undo minus 15 by adding 15 to both sides of the equation. Simplifying, negative 15 plus 15 is 0. The equation simplifies to 6x equals, on the right side, negative 30 plus 15 is negative 15. The last step is to multiply or divide to isolate x. Because 6x means 6 times x, to undo the multiplication, we divide both sides by 6. On the left, 6 divided by 6 equals 1. 1 times x is x. We have x equals negative 15 sixths, but this fraction does simplify. The greatest common factor between 15 and 6 is 3. To simplify, we divide the numerator and denominator by 3. Simplifying, we have x equals negative 15 divided by 3 is 5, 6 divided by 3 is 2. We have x equals negative 5/2 as the solution to the equation, which means if we substitute negative 5/2 for x in the original equation, it must satisfy the equation. And let's check this. Performing the substitution gives us 3 times the quantity 2 times negative 5/2 minus 5 equals negative 30. We now simplify the left side of the equation following the order of operations. We multiply inside the parentheses first. Before multiplying, we simplify. There's 1, 2, and 2 here and here. This is now 1 times negative 5, which is negative 5, giving us 3 times the quantity negative 5 minus 5 equals negative 30. Inside the parentheses, negative 5 minus 5 is negative 10. And 3 times negative 10 does equal negative 30. Negative 30 equals negative 30 is true, verifying the solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.